Everyone, and good afternoon. It is Friday the 17th of November, which means we are 2 weeks away from the 1st of December, which is exciting. I am just going to the post office to pay a few bills, and then I'm going to do a little bit of shopping, so I will see you in the shops, I guess. I'm going to be Christmas shopping very soon. How cute. It's like all different Christmas jumpers. I really like that one, super cute. That are just about to get ready for bed and have an early night. So I will see you tomorrow with a brand new vlog. Bye! Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome back to another vlog. It is Saturday and it's 1 p.m. I have been up for about half an hour. We had a little light in because we went to bed pretty late. I think we went to bed about 20 past or half past two. Is a lot of Christmas movies on today, and I'm very excited to watch a bit of telly and just have a chill day. I did want to like change my room around, but I'm not too sure if I'm going to be doing that yet. I will see you guys whenever I have something fun going on. What have you got stuck to your top? Yeah. Eee, what is all that?
dirt on your hands?
Mummy!
Dirty? They dirty? Where's your collection of sweeties that you play your shop with? What are you watching? I'm coming to get you! I'm coming! Stolly!
Okay.
Hello, everyone!
Dolly.
Yay! Up and down. Let's do our exercises.
No, mummy. And then mummy.
Ah. Where's your sweeties? Wow! Stop shouting! You have it. You haven't even had your breakfast yet, Missy.
So, it's now dinner time. Tea time, to be exact. And I don't know what I'm going to make. So,
I think I'm just going to have fish fingers with some waffles and some spaghetti. So that is basically my tea and my daughter's tea. So I will get on with making this now. So here I have some waffles and then I have some fish fingers. You can get the bottom. So here is my dinner.
Lots of cream, lots of sugar.
Oh, thanks, Morag. I'll see you crazy kids around.
Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if this won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if you really care. Cause I can give it all away if this won't be here next year. I've never called this girl before. I love the birds of bliss. Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if this won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if you're really there. Cause I can give it all away if you won't be here next year.
Strong, no, Santa baby, Santa.
Everyone, we are just currently having a little dance off. As you would have seen, we've been dancing like for over an hour now, so that was just like our little exercise for the night. This little one is so dizzy now, you would have just seen it fall, because she couldn't keep her balance, so now we're going to calm down now because it is actually, what time is it? It's 20 past 11, so time to film to watch and just calm down because my little girl is pretty hypo. No? Are you hypo, baby? She's just drank her milk, so she should be ready for a good night's sleep, as I am myself. I'm exhausted.
Shoot them, darling.
Good afternoon, everyone. It is Sunday, and it's gone 20 past one. I'll just wake up. Five minutes ago, so I just thought I would start today's vlog while I'm still in bed. My daughter is on YouTube watching cartoons, and she's looking for something to watch, and I've just put The Simpsons on. I'm very cold, so I don't want to get out of bed.
Coco-ya!
So I've just realised that I'm a celebrity. Get me out of here starts tonight, which I am super excited for. I originally thought it was on yesterday, but for some reason in my mind it wasn't, so all the more better for an exciting day. So I am going to get up with my daughter, get her some breakfast, get me a coffee, get some Christmas music on to get in the Christmas spirit, and I'm just going to sit in bed again and plan out some Christmas videos to do throughout Vlogmas, and there will be like main channel videos also in December, and I'm just about to show like how I'm going to be like organizing my video, so that is something I need to sort out.
Where are you? Layla? I see!
Hazy the Baba.
Hazy.
They've come to say hello. Oof. We'll get all your teddies later, eh? Come on, should we go downstairs? You excited to go downstairs?
Yay!
Come on. Nice. Mummies? Mummies?
Have you eaten my crumpet? Are you eating my crumpet? Missy? Yummy, yummy, and they list tummy, tummy. Now, mommy's gonna have to make another one. Crumpet now, because this little one here is eating my other half. So she's had one and a half crumpets, and I'm left with this half. So this is my breakfast. You eating mommy's crumpet? Cheeky little girl. Is that your little tower?
Blue.
Wow.
Ooh, watch it doesn't fumble. One, two, three.
Six.
I've just ordered Domino's, so it is currently baking, and Yay, it's finally on quality check now. Yay. Mmm, look at that for a cheeky Sunday treat. Thanks, bro. Just got one meter or pizza, and we also got a meterlicious one, which is this one on the right. We also got some wedges, and I've got a garlic herb dip, which I am very excited to eat. Because it is like 4 o'clock now, and we had our breakfast about 2:15, so it's been 2 hours, and yeah.
Yay! Good girl! Ooh, last one! Yay! Clever girl! Good girl! High five! High five! Yay! High five, baby girl! Oh, you want a cuddle? Good girl. You go and play now. Layla, where's your tower? You built this tower all on your own? Wow. I like your tower. Should we put the ducky on? Layla, look. Yay.